Edward.
Sir. Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
Been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys.
This is the big one. Through the German line. Destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So, remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shedding.
Malt in, McManus. Bird's malt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room!
That's our cue.
Full ahead!
What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to a new video. And today, we started the first chapter of Through Mud and Blood.
Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
And Through Mud and Blood is like so this game has like 6 war stories. The first war story being the little
Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir.
The first one being that little introduction in the video yesterday. And then there's 5 more war stories, and this is the first chapter of Mud and Blood, which is the first war story in the game. There's a couple chapters per war story. So we're going to have plenty of stuff to do. From what I was reading, it looks like this one was kind of like... This war story was mainly about, like, the tanks. But we won't know for sure until we get farther into it. Our goal today punch through the enemy lines, destroying artillery on the way.
That's it. Hold them. Keep them suppressed.
Give it to the bastards.
Maybe this will make me a better tank driver online.
We are righteous men. Good job, lads. Now we take the next trench line.
Last night I was playing with some friends. We hopped in some Conquest.
Quickly, shut down that gun.
And one of my friends was like, oh, I'm just going to hop in a tank. One of my friends was sitting there. I was driving the tank. And I was kind of doing a bad job, so I let him drive. He wound up going 65-0, never dying in that tank that I got him in the beginning. And this is kind of like Conquest in a way. We just keep going after these flags. I do not take kindly to all these people firing at me. I'll just repair a tiny bit before we get too much farther into this.
Good work, son. Push forward.
I wonder if there was any casualties in the war of people accidentally being in front of a tank. Like someone getting run over by their own ally because of a tank. Because I've been running people over all day. Where you at? Where you at?
Don't mess with a pigeon, Richard. That's our only link back to headquarters.
We got some enemies approaching.
We need to get back into the fight. One less field gun to worry about, boys.
Damn field guns. Am I right? The luckiest guy ever. Are we not taking C yet? Ooh, we got another tank. A land ship. I shall prevail. Rest in peace. Finch seemed like a stand-up guy.
Keep it together! You don't tell us! We gotta move! Edward, get a bit and get back in!
Hold your horses!
Wipe out the... Get a move on, driver!
damn Jonah, and the Vinci's gone.
Armanis, pull yourself together. Get us to that village, driver. Their artillery's holed up there.
Artillery is going down.
You got flattened it. Move fast.
Let's just run over some enemies while we're at it. All this stuff in the way, like this wall, doesn't stand a chance. What else can I find to destroy? We'll just go through the wreckage of this house. And I missed. Next up, the artillery. Got a mini tank? Get out of here. Ooh, we're going after Big Willie's farm. See the windmill off in the distance? All this barbed wire? Not even a problem.
Give them hell, lads! We're taking this position!
Oh, ready to destroy that gun? Field gun's gone. Unless there's another one.
Keep pushing on, lads. We've soon taken this spot.
There is, up on the hill. A little more. Got that one.
We need to keep advancing.
You got it.
There we go. Through the remains of the house.
Field gun flattened. Move fast.
I just love how this is. How you can literally just drive through everything. Even this bunker. Like, how do they feel safe? There's another tank over there I must heal. This should be the last one. Close enough.
There's a field gun. Yes, that will shut them up.
Now, where's the field gun? Somewhere like right there? Defenses left.
Field gun close. More damage. Push through.
That was a little bit of overkill. I'm sorry. But I'm not really.
How many of those are we going to take? waiting for us. Get us moving.
Shit.
Can't get any traction. Push him back, lad.
Get off, Pepsi. You bitch.
Damn. Damn.
No traction, sir. I can't move her.
Come on. Come on, man. Hedgehog. Hedgehog. Are you out of your mind? You're going to get us all killed. Ed was behind you.
Edwards! Release the pigeon! That is an order, son. Do you understand me?
Sir!
How convenient. Oh damn, I get to be the pigeon. I get to soar through the sky. It seems so peaceful up here. Even though that there's an all-out war. Oh, that balloon just went down. Soaring into the sky, diving down, heading west, southwest. How nice. We must be close now.
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking dogs! I'm the enemy!
The look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which you'll do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your whip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, let's start it up.
Stand there.
Ah, hell. There's fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout it.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.